Hey guys, welcome to the PassFab channel. With an iPhone that has been in use for a few years, many problems can arise. One of the most annoying issues is that Face ID is not available. The reason for this problem is generally caused by two aspects: software and hardware. And this video will show you how to fix Face ID not working. Let's begin. There are bugs in the iOS system that makes Face ID not available. First, wipe your screen and check if something is blocking the sensor. If it's the same as my iPhone, then restart your iPhone. Press and hold the volume buttons and the power button. The slide to power off button appears, slide it. Wait 10 seconds after the screen goes black. Press and hold the power button again to turn on the iPhone. Try again to see if Face ID works. Click Settings and turn on Face ID. Click Setup Face ID. If it's done identifying and it's working fine, then Face ID has returned to normal. If this method doesn't solve your problem, you are still facing the problem that Face ID is not available, then you need to try the second method. Second, reset iPhone with PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Get the software from the link below. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Click Trust This Compute. Run PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click Start and Next. PassFab iPhone Unlocker provides the latest iOS version based on the iPhone model. Click Download. Wait for a while. Choose Start Remove. iPhone will factory reset and update iOS. After restarts, set up your iPhone. Set up Face ID. If your iPhone can recognize face and complete the setup, then Face ID returns to normal. The above is the solution to the software causing Face ID not available. Then check if the hardware is available. Check if the iPhone sensor is available. Open the iPhone Control Center. Adjust the screen brightness to maximum brightness. Turn off ambient light. Check if the iPhone screen brightness is automatically dimmed. If the screen doesn't change, there's something wrong with the sensor on the top of the iPhone. Then you need to contact Apple official staff or click on the support app in the iPhone to make an appointment to repair the iPhone. Hope everyone's iPhones are back to normal. PassFab channel is here. If you think this video is helpful, please give me a big thumbs up. See you next time.